Hello, CNCS, and welcome to Videography for September 3rd, 2019. I'm your host, Spencer Thorne. Welcome back to school. It is the new year, and we're ready to kick it off great. So remember, a reminder, on September 5th, 2019, we have our open house. So there, it's from 5:30 to 7:30. There will be a barbecue, corn boil, there's childcare, lots of breakout sessions. PSSC elections will also be held that night. And reminder to students to pay your student fees. We can't run a school without your student fees. We can't have field trips or any fun things without our student fees. So remember, pay your fees.
Interesting. I don't know. I'm reading really hard. I'm doing a lot of stuff. I'm doing my part of the project. You need to look over there and see what's going on.
Yes, so we're going to be meeting three of our new teachers. Our first new teacher is Mr. Gorham. You probably recognize him, he was a supply teacher. He's now part of our big Husky family. Mr. Gorham, you want to tell us about yourself?
Yeah, so I'm Mr. Gorham. Like Spencer said, I did a bunch of supply work here last year. Now I'm working full time. I'm super excited to be here. I'll be teaching math and science, and I think it's going to be a really good year.
Awesome, we're glad to have you. All right, and now we're here with our second new teacher. This is Mr. Wilson?
Yep, Mr. Wilson.
Tell us about yourself.
I am from Fredericton, and I have been in Minto the last 3 years, and grew up playing some hockey, doing guidance this year here at the school, and grade 4 and 5, math, health, art, and literacy.
Well, awesome. It's nice to have you with our big Husky family.
Thank you. I'm really excited to be here, guys, and can't wait to meet everyone.
Thank you. All right, and we're here with our third new teacher, Mr. Merrill. Mr. Merrill. And tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Mr. Merrill. I come from Frederick, New Brunswick on the Hamill Road. A little bit back about my background is, I have a little girl. She's 5 years old, a little boy who is 3. I have a wife, and I teach phys ed. I'm an athletic director. I love sports. I was able to play baseball in New York, in Atlanta, Georgia. I've traveled around the United States. That was my dream before coming to be a teacher. I've coached from many different levels, you name it. So if there's a little more you'd like to get to know about me, just ask. I love sports. I love getting involved in the community, just doing my best, and I'm here to just bring whatever I can to the table.
Awesome. Well, welcome to our big Husky family. Thank you.
Thank you.